Okay, well, my whole entire stream just heard you say that, so I did bet. All right. I remember here. I got stuck here. I didn't know what to do. What was that? Oh, okay. 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 Old archives. Don't go back through the door. Yeah, you can't go there yet. Yeah, I know. I had the key too, but it didn't work. That's not the right key. Nope. Okay, if you go back to the entrance, remember where the stairs were and everything? Go back there. There's something waiting to happen for you. What the hell was that? I'm scared now. It's this stuff. It's like alive. I'm trying to figure out where to go. Maybe I go back to the old archives. I can't go to the old archives. Where do I go? Oh, wait. Maybe back here? No. I'm gonna have nightmares. Let's go back to the laboratory. It's different in here, doesn't it? Yeah, this is definitely different. If you go to the laboratory, it's different. I think Jack's up to guy Markiplier. Oh, hell no. Don't come in here. Don't come into the laboratory or whatever it is. You can hear a baby freaking crying. I'm ready for a jump scare. Gotta get the mic close to my face for a good reaction. Kidding. Superhuman hearing needs to go off. Okay, nothing's in here. Take that. How'd you not break? Can I open any of these? Ooh. There's a baby literally screaming, crying. Freaking done, bro. I hate this clawing noise. It makes me cringe. There's literally nothing here. It's not scary when you watch other people, but when you play it yourself, it's freaking way scarier. Especially this game. This is the original scariness, man. I forgot I had a lamp. Ah, here's the stuff that hurt me. I don't know where to go. Yeah, if you go back into the entrance hall though, it's creepy AF. Have you found out anything yet? Where to go? I don't know. Okay. How do you do this? Wait, what? Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Monster, please don't give me a jump scare again. Yeah, I know. You didn't know that? It said it at the beginning of the game when you got it. Okay, I didn't get a jump scare again, thank God. Okay, didn't do anything. This game is confusing. It's still in the same part, don't know where to go. Yeah, I went back there, but I didn't know what to do, so I came back to the archives. And I think I might just go back to the... Won't budge. Can I get, like, a crowbar? Confusing. I hear policemen. Are you just looking at buttons to click? Rotate. Movement. Look. Lantern. Crouch. Jump. Journal. Lean. Oh, with triangle you can open your journal. Interact. Run through. Go back to the entrance hall. Yeah, did you get the kind of a jump scare? You know, that red stuff or whatever? Did that scare you? Same. Yeah, I saw it coming because I also told you. Alright. I hate how this stuff hurts you. Jump over it. Okay. I really do not. I'm really confuzzled right here. I'm trying. Here, let me try the old archives again. Let's see if we can go in there.
Pull it.
Okay. What about the big gate?
I'm really confused.
Ooh. But there's some boxes by the giant gate, and there's ink or oil behind it. Well, yeah, by the way, what's my oil at? It's at full now. Oh, I already opened that chest, right? Yeah. It's not scary when you don't know what to do. On parts, like, that you haven't explored. Unless, like... Okay, it is tough and plain. I can be torn by... How? Really? That's a complicated way to do it. Okay, wine cellar open. We're ready to get raped. Yeah. Did you just go into it? Make sure you have full oil. You did. Are you not even looking for oil? Neither am I. I've just randomly found it. I don't even use my lantern that often. Oh, hell no. This place looks hell sketch. Where do you check that? A few cuts and bruises. That's the heart. And then Sansi, a slight headache. Oh, I got a flashbang.
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
These guys sound really ugly. I said these guys sound really ugly that are talking. They monsters. I hear a ball and chain or something like that. You hear that too? Someone like dragging a chain. Yeah, I know. Someone's just pounding on his door. Someone's here. I'm honestly scared right now. Why'd you have to tell me how to get in here? I really do not want to go in here. Yeah, I can. What started falling?
It's cold. It's so cold.
Okay. This part's hella creepy. You, Alex, is glad to not be in here. What the? Oh, I just got knocked out by a barrel. Did that happen to you too? did everything start shaking and got knocked out by a barrel? Hold down R2 while moving left. Oh, that's cool. Slightly annoying noise. I'm really scared at this part. What's up? I hate these freaking flashbangs.
My chest is going to burst. My God, Wilhelm, do something!
Except that we're not getting out of here.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit, let us out of here!
Hey, that's a bad word, man. I want to fight some monsters, bro. Oh no. Nate. The purple jam is back. Yeah. That means death. Can I break this box? Of course not. It's actually pink. Or blue. It's like purple, literally. It's like bluish purple. Aqua Regia. Alright, now what? I've explored basically this whole place. I'm assuming I have to go back. Okay, there's three doors I haven't gone into. Door number one. Let's go. Copyright or something like that. slightly low, so I'll probably fill it. Ooh, what's this? Pretty sure there's like a thing, right? Where is you? Could have sworn there's like an oil thing. Somewhere. Maybe it's here. It's gonna end your video, man. Game, I beat it like twice. That took forever. I wanna start like uploading on my YouTube channel. Start uploading like story or campaign stuff. My goal for life, 100 subscribers. Is that cyanide or something? Oh, hell no. Oh no. There's a monster heading towards me. Yeah, I was looking directly at him. They look like mummies. I hate how wonky it is when you're like aiming. Where are you looking at? When you're like super dizzy or whatever. Am I insane yet? Sanity, and a few cuts and bruises. No, I'm perfectly fine. How am I this dizzy? I got plenty of oil. No, I don't. I lied. Wait, what is this? A jar of calamine, blah, blah, blah. It doesn't say anything about it. A medical bracer to improve your health and... Yeah, I know. To refill it. Yeah, it doesn't have that much in it though. I'm in the last room exploring. I cannot aim when I'm this dizzy. Annoying. Take that. Do I just leave? Okay, I think I did it. I got the medicine or whatever it is. So I think I'm cured. This is the one door I haven't gone in, which I won't let me. Oh, I was already in here. I don't need to go in here again. I don't have that much oil left. I got like one more full tank. About that. Okay, now what? I've explored this whole place, gone to every part of it. Now, hopefully I go back? Maybe? Do I have to craft something? Did you restart your stream yet? Alright. Yeah, you're definitely supposed to go back. because the whole entire wine cellar just got covered in that red stuff. Ow. What's my health looking like? A wound is bleeding quite badly. A pot to contain mixtures of all sorts. A few cuts of bruises. Okay. Wait, what? Like, can you pick it up? Like, can you actually use it? Yeah, if you exit the wine cellar, all that red stuff starts appearing. Can I go into the... Yeah, after you explore the whole thing. I'll explore. Oh, shit. Well, and there's only been one jump scare slightly. And that's when a monster appeared. That was the slight jump scare. Okay, where do I go now? Do I have anything in my inventory? Did I need? I have all the bottles. I know. How do I get there again? I think it's this. This way, yeah. I guess. Well, it can't be that way. Where shall I go? Ow! That kinda hurt. What's my health? Cuts and bruises. I hate this red crab. It, like, there's this red stuff on the floor and it hurts you. Stupid. Can I go in the basement yet? From his forehead onto the land beat ground. Can't believe you've done this. Nate. I started playing Amnesia at 12:05, it's 12:44. Doesn't feel like it's been that long. Well, I mean, it doesn't feel like it's been 40, 30, 40 minutes. Explored the whole wine cellar. Went back. Explored. Maybe I do. No, that still won't budge. That's... Man. Yeah, I do go back. Have you seen the monster yet? Or no? Have you not seen the monster? Wait, have you seen the monster once yet? Nate, have you seen Lester once yet? If you didn't, you should go back to the archives and go over to the classroom, like the big hallway room, and then the third door classroom. Go over there. You'll have a fun thing over there waiting. God, my knees hurt. Huh? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that place was probably one of the scariest. Aside from, well, I mean, only the freaking sound effects. Really? That's what gets ya. Oh, my God. It just suddenly got so cold. Back into the wine cellar. Okay. I really don't think there's anything in here that I need. You can just lean regularly. Like, I didn't know that. I thought you could only do it on doors. Left, right. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Wait. It said you could move heavy things. Useful thing, if you're holding something, you can rotate it with the D-pad. Just telling you that, Nate. What the hell? What's happening? What just happened? What just happened? I'm scared! Get this barrel. Ah, there we go. Safe. They'll never find me. Alright, you can get out of here. Are you scared? You don't want to get too far ahead of balls? And keep playing. I'm not even scared yet. Hammer. What zombie thing? Oh yeah, it's on sale. It's $23. Well, it's normally 40, so that's a good deal. Ugh. Oh my God. Some research on this. That's too much. Kobe sucks. Wait, do you just say you're deleting Amnesia? Okay, good, because you've made progress. You don't want to... Yeah, I know. Maybe. Okay, cool.
People, I'm gonna end the stream right now. Okay. Probably do one tomorrow. Okay, bye peoples, and yeah.